To know more about the services, the variation, the change, we have with us Youth Commonwealth Silver Medalist, former national champion singles and doubles, head coach of Prakash Padukon Sports Management Academy, Mr. Aditya Prakash. Welcome, Aditya.
Thank you.
Aditya, with the game pattern changing, the services have evolved. Earlier, we used to have the high service, the low service, and there was a parallel service, which is no more now. Why is the change?
I think, like as you said, previously the game was a bit more of a technical game. It was more of accuracy and consistency. So it was not much of a attacking game then. But now I think for the past one decade, it has changed. So the players are more aggressive now. The pace has increased. So there is a lot of power involved. So I think the change is because of that. And also sometimes maybe you can also say the scoring system,
yes,
which has changed.
Yeah,
so that also plays an important role. Because previously it was a 15 points format.
Where the side over.
Yeah, the side over where you were getting points only in your service.
Now you make a mistake and the opponent gets a point.
Yeah, yeah. So I think that also plays a major role. And also what happens like now at certain international levels where you have the AC, there is drift. So then doing a high service, sometimes you don't have that much control.
If the AC winds are right behind the baseline, it pushes the shuttle forward.
Yes, so maybe because of that, but also sometimes the girls, the women singles still use the forehand high service
for
to
a
great extent.
Yeah.
So, but I think it's mainly if you serve high, you give the opponent a chance to attack at the first stroke itself. So then instead of you giving a chance and you getting more defensive at the start, probably you serve low, which is not a very high risk involved in that. And also you have chances to attack also at the beginning. Yes. So I think that is a main change which has taken.
And a big change, Aditya, as we were discussing earlier, the backhand serve that has come into singles.
Yes, yes, yeah. So that, like I said, it is mainly because you don't want to give the opponent a chance to dominate the rally at the start. So you just want to keep the shuttle down. Okay, as far as possible, force the opponent to lift and then so that you can smash and
create an opponent. So you are attacking from the point
goal. Yes, exactly.
This is what we've learnt about the service from Aditya Prakash, and sure he's going to show us more with his racket on the court. Let's go and see that.
Hi everyone. Today we are going to learn to do a backhand low service, which is the first thing you teach to a beginner level child, because the shuttle and the racket are almost close to each other. So this is how you do a backhand low service. So while I am doing the backhand low service, there are a few points which you need to know. Like the first one is you need to hold a backhand grip, okay? And then for right-handers, preferably the right leg is forward, and for left-handers, it is the left leg which is forward. And you hold the shuttle with these two fingers, okay, which is the index finger and the thumb finger. So just hold the shuttle light. And remember the rule which says 1.15 meters from the ground, which is almost your waist level. So your stance is pretty much away from the line because you should not touch the line while serving. So this is your stance, okay, the shuttle and the racket in close proximity. So you take your time, okay. Children tend to serve too fast or too high. So please tell them to take time before service. You can probably count 1, 2, 3 and then hit the shuttle. Now we are going to do the forehand high service, which can be taught for the beginner level children, the intermediate level and also the advanced level students. So here you need to remember a few things. The stance and your racket position, the shuttle position changes when compared to a backhand low service. So this is your starting position for a forehand high service. And also please remember, do not touch the lines while serving and do not lift your leg while serving because it is counted as foul. So here we go. So it is really important for you to shift and transfer the body weight to the front leg, okay? Right now, the body weight is on the right. So you just drop the shuttle, okay? Do not move your hand front or towards the side. You just drop the shuttle just before contact and give the shuttle the height.
I'm sure now that you have learned the easier way to serve. You've learned the do's, the don'ts. The don'ts are very easy. Don't drag your foot. Don't step on the line, no lifting your leg, The hand swing has to be in one motion. So very easy things to learn, right? Hope you've already subscribed to our channel PNB MetLife JBC Bootcamp. Like, share and comment. And keep watching this space for more tips and techniques on badminton. Milkar life, aage badhayenge.